Hey guys, I'm back, and I just started up a game, and this just popped up. Archmon. Archmon, can you hear me? Yeah. Phew. What happened? Everything went pitch black for a second. Charging solar battery model N87. 1 year warrant included. Simply place yourself of charging battery in full daylight with a lens facing up. Charge in seconds, no external power is needed. Should red pills, but I didn't care. Robot not injure a living person or foe in action. Allow a person to come to harm. Robot must obey the orders given to it by people, except where such orders work. These are just rules, so. As robotics. Which I guess it goes to my friend outside. A robot without power. Sorry, I'm not reading all this. It's midnight. I'm tired. I still need to edit a video and record another one. I should have read that. The rest of the pages are... You guys can possibly read that. I messed up. I need to start reading. I'm just pressing Z. Doesn't seem like it'd be doing anything though. There's a rectangle or shape. It. Oh, in the middle. Looks like something used to fit in here. Is there a sprint function? Don't want to listen to that loud walking. I'll be back, my robotic friend. I probably missed something, but I really don't care right now. Sure, all the robots here don't have power. I guess if they're all solar. What was that noise? Over here. This is like it's getting louder. Oh. Stand so close to it. What if my scarf got caught in there, and then it pulled me in, and I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Get caught, get caught, get caught. Alright. Alright, now we know Rivero is useless. Alright, that was fun to explore. Going to a new area, I guess. That's interesting. The music is amazing in this game. What's this? Ah, Buffy Charlie chest. Forgive me if I'm missing something. It's been like a couple days since I last recorded this, and I don't really remember much. So I'm confused about this world, like, so far everything here has been robots, no other person. This thing was just World of Robots. Oh. The light bulb. So, are you the Messiah? That's what I've been told. Expected someone taller, or at least someone that doesn't look like a kitten. That's what you are, right? Some sort of cat. No, huh? I'm a person. You got the ears of a cat. Cats walk on all fours, legs. Well, either way, a child like you, the Messiah, just doesn't feel right. Well, that robot back there says there's no mistake. I know. Just to leave. Oh. So you just got here. Then you must be heading to towards the tower. Mm-hmm. It's where I'm supposed to put the light bulb. Yeah. Light bulb where sun isn't it. I don't know. Yeah. At the very top. You know that tower contains the force that nobody could comprehend. And the power is stronger at the summit. Maybe it'll send you back home after you've completed your mission. Oh. Sorry. Steal me, aren't you? Me as in the light bulb. Oh, I'm playing. Dear Silver, I heard the news about the mine. I'm sorry, I can't imagine what you're feeling. It's been 2 weeks. I know it must be hard, but maybe it's better that you came back. It's only a matter of time before the robots are recalled. At least let me know. At least let me know you get my messages, okay? Kip. Please don't touch that. Oh. Sorry. I got curious. What is this thing? Backup power cells. It keeps me functioning. Functional. Oh, you're a robot. The main generator for the Barons ran out of power launch some time ago. A week without the sun. Sorry to hear that. All we can do is make use of the light we have. Oh, glowing. Something's poking out of a shelf. Ah, it's a screwdriver. You can take it if you want. Oh, are you sure? Yeah, I have many. Thank you. Screwdriver, yay! Oh, checkers! A small chess table. Covered in dust. I haven't played chess with anyone else for a very long time. Oh. Not even. If you have a robot? No. Nobody in the Barons have a capacity in their programming. Nobody here is tamed, for that matter. That's depressing, and I'm guessing this is a bed? A bed? It's made of metal. Doesn't look very comfortable. Wow, it's been nice talking with you, Simp. What's inside the tower? I don't know. Nobody's ever entered it before. At least nobody history knows. Then who built it? Built. As far as anyone can tell. It's been there since the beginning of time. I know someone who used to study it before, but... Oh. check something. Oh, alright. Wait, no, I didn't want to do that. Well, at least it's not a far walk. A hole in a rock. Wait. I saw you heading towards this direction. Mines have been abandoned for a long time. I cannot guarantee that it's safe. If you must enter it, it is my duty to accompany you at least once. Oh, thanks. Alright, I'm just gonna have to remember this. There's a little gadget on the ground. It looks like a camera. What's left of a camera? What's left of a camera, anyway? Probably even part of a robot at one point. Oh. Or not, I don't know. You guys are depressing as hell. I use a screwdriver to pull the lens out. Okay. Done. I'm a genius, kinda. I might go for 3 more minutes. I cannot see a faint yellow glow in the distance. Don't stand so close to the edge. Oh, sorry. Looks like even the entrance tunnel collapsed off. Without a vehicle, we cannot proceed. Can't we walk? I can. But for you, it's a safety violation. I won't allow it. What's ahead anyway? A huge network of underground mines with the source of the world's metal, and now processor fuel. This is what propelled the world into the industrial age. So now it's lost forever. It's been for a while now. When the sun went out, the mines were the first to be abandoned. Panic. Even the robots who've been all cleaned out of repurposed. That makes sense. Though there was one that always insist on going back. Oh. I hope he's okay. This is it. Alright. Do be careful in here. Alright. Wait a minute. I'll try something before this episode then. Safety violation. I could have probably made it brighter somehow. Maybe. I don't know. Well, thank you, man. You were useless. it was nice to meet someone.
Ready to leave?
Mm-hmm. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed this. Like and subscribe. Join my friend Army, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Goodbye.